8:23 a.m. That's 8:23 a.m. February 12th, 2022. We left Crystal River Anchorage. Had a beautiful 2 days there, two nights, I should say, one day. And we left port, pulled the anchor before sunrise. It took an hour and 40 minutes to get to the last marker, the safe water marker. Heading for Clearwater, the last leg of the hopscotch across the Gulf of Mexico. Admiral Pat, driving the vessel. And it is a beautiful morning. This is our last window for weather. To have a good, safe crossing on the Gulf. We went from Parabel to Steinhatchee. Great anchorage, great dock there at River Haven Marina. And then from there, we took about 90 miles to Crystal River. We anchored about 4:30, sunset, maybe anchored at 5:30. It was pretty late. Now we are just set a course, Clearwater, Florida. And we should be in port, we're hoping, by 5 p.m. And we have been working our way down from Demopolis, Alabama, where we stored the boat for the summer. And now we are finally getting to warmer climates, which is always the goal. So we are driving a 2039 main ship. It's got about 1900 hours on it. Caterpillar 3126 engine. And we have left the front windshield covers off for a few days now. When you're at anchorage, it's very nice to have it that way. And I'll step back along the walkthrough. You might notice down here we actually added a second drain in case water gets in here or things seem to plug this drain down here. We can check things out that way. Things are a little bit messy. This is our living quarters. You might notice the table tucks in real nice, so if we hit rocky waters or beam sea, the table doesn't tip over. And even over here, we added a real nice ledge to hold things above it or on in rocky waters. Of course, you can drive from either station, showing where we are. The trucks to the right were coming in the other day. We're running at 2100 RPM. Oil pressure, temperature looks good. Up here, we check our volts occasionally, make sure they're good. We do secure everything so that, of course, it doesn't get rocked all over the place. Dishes are secure, of course not clean. And then over here we've got a lot of gauges, solar panel. There's our DC little box there. It's got USB plug-ins. Main panel, then we'll go up back. We carry the dinghy in two ways. One way is Weaver.com, and then we use this Weaver system as well. And I will tell you, both of them have their advantages. You sit at an anchorage, the pull-on davit system is really nice because it will hold the vessel horizontally, and then when you're sitting on a chair back there, you can see over the digging. It does make the boat a little longer, and he sticks out further. And then in heavy water, or rain, or storms, this seems a little more secure. I did have to do some improvising back here, so that you're going to have to use a patch. But anyways, let's just show you around the vessel, sunshade. Of course, here we go. Now this vessel has a really nice molded staircase that leads up to the top. Pardon the dirt. Lots of dirt. Been on the vessel anchored or in a marina one night, I think out of five now. And we didn't really have time to wash the boat that night. We had to get in and tie up, have dinner, get to bed early, and get going again. Doing this hopscotch is basically 3 90-mile days is the easiest way to put it. And you do have to watch your where you're going to go. If you go out too far, you might add an hour. If you stay in too close, might be fighting crab pots, or maybe the waves are building closer to shore. So we're generally running about 10 miles out, just being hatched to Crystal River, and maybe 10 miles out from Crystal River to Clearwater. Of course, when you cross from Carabel to Steinhatchee, you are out at one point, I would guess, at least 50 miles. We are getting to the point now where we're not seeing land. Let's see. I do see a little. Way out there. But guess what? It sure beats snow. And we're all laid out. Nice riding up here. We generally drive from the top. You can see things better. Lots of comfort. Everything's hanging out. We use an iPad up here. A triangle on there is our vessel. And then we have another GPS here. Autopilot. Marine radio. Two depth finders. We're looking very, very good. So, to all you loopers out there, if you watch this video, you may enjoy it a little, and I pray that